keep going. I'll go first. It's probably smart, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do this. Wow, Big Shield Guard now.
Wait.
In this face, that monster is targeted by damage. If this card is attack, change it to attack at the end of. I should have gone second. I guess I'll play Big Shield. Alright, go. What do? Destroy. Oh. Immediately. What? I really gotta figure out what these cards do. Well, you control another 6-9. Oh, okay. Since he doesn't control another one, no effects. Live! Oh, thank goodness. First card, Giant Trunade. Yes. And we're gonna do Tomb Table of Contents again. To get another copy of Tomb Table. And then play it one more time. Now we won't draw it, which would be a pretty big waste. Play MST face down. And since he has 3, I can get the Dark Magician again. And then later we can get back MST if we need it. Dark Magician attacks the monster. 800. Big Shield Guard now. Deck. Battle phase. Oh wait. I was thinking I was using the fossil deck where most of the monsters with weak attack and good defense could just flip themselves. Peak Shield Gardener's one of them. This is gonna hurt. Or you can set your monster. Gain 2 cards face down. Ooh, 2. Destroy that one. I don't know what that means. Okay. What, is that all it does? Destroy it at the end of the turn. At the end of the turn, so you'll be gone. Dark Magician attacks the face down one. Oh, but he'll just sacrifice that one instead. Okay, all he does is make himself survive, but now he's dangerous because he's still on the field. I don't know what that does. Oh. Willow Caven. Is he the one that... Okay, he can destroy ones. Don't attack, don't attack. Oh, you dick. Oh, I get it back? Yes. Still get it. Play a face. Damn it. Play MST. The card you just played. Yes. Whatever. And I'll activate Thunder Dragon's ability. Let's get another one. Just get both of them. Okay. Now out of all these cards, that's useless, that's useless, that's useless, that's useful. Okay, this one. This card inflicts battle damage, okay. Okay, I think I'll be good. This card attacks a face. Okay. I'll attack him. Yes! Since I do damage, I draw a card. Dark Magician attacks that monster. Okay. We're still in this. We're still in this. No, crap. God damn it. I don't know what that does. Of course it does. No? I guess he can't attack when he does that. Well, I'll set that. And activate that. Take a few damage. But get my main guy back. Dark Magician attacks. Yes! Not much damage, but now this guy can attack. Yes. Then I draw a card. Yep. I played a monster, right? Yeah. So it looks pretty good for us. If she doesn't find anything this turn, she may be out. Because I'll flip Magician. Okay. We good, we good. First, I'll flip Magician of Faith. And get. Yeah, I'll get MST back. This team, whatever she has. Okay, that's fine. She didn't even have enough monsters most of the time. Let's see. If I attack with him, I might get some damage, and that'll still be 25. I can always sacrifice her. 16 plus 25. 40. That should be enough. Probably should have just summoned another monster. I should have just played him. Because if that thing has 2,000 defense points, then. Yes! Big chunk! Okay. Attack with Dark Magician. 25. 200 left. 16. One. One more.